the brake light from this person's car is giving me. Okay, that is my thumbnail. I'm so stupid. Let me see. Oh, I look so pretty today. See, there are days when I say I look a hot mess, and the days I'm gonna toot my own horn. So today is like a toot toot day. Oh yeah, my app. I temporarily lost access to my Dunkin' Donut account, and I have been buying coffee and getting no points. But I called the customer service number and all is good. There's people out here. Like, look at all these cars. There are cars. I need to clean my windshield. Oh, yeah. I got an oil change the other day at the Take 5 place. I never go there. Yeah, I never go there. I've never been there. It's my very first time. I have one place that I always go for my oil changes. And when I'm there, they usually take a minute. I'm like, y'all need to come on, you know? So I never sit there and wait. I always go in the, I just always find a store to go in. That's how I end up shopping. But I always find a store to go in. And I'm like, call me when my car is ready. They never freaking call. They never call me when my car is ready. So when I went back this time, I was like, he said, yeah, we tried calling you. Sir, who you tried calling? Because it wasn't my phone. You didn't call Shauna's phone. So tell me whose phone you called. It wasn't mine. I need to order my coffee. Hold on. Yeah, so I'm not sure why this car is way up here, ma'am. What are you doing? Everything's stuffed bagel minis. That looks good. Why is she way back here? She doesn't want to smell a dump truck? I don't get it. Anyway, my hair is probably gonna be rocking like this for a minute. Let me let you guys see. Who here cares about my hair? I'm hoping this dump truck is picking up trash and not going through the Dunkin' Donut for coffee. What do I have to tell you guys? London has another play date today. I'm just dropping her off. Okay, so things that I need to do today. I need to work. That's what I'm doing right now. I'm gonna walk probably right before I go and pick London up from her play date, which is at 11. At 12 noon, I have to go sign my papers for the refinancing of my car. I really need to see if this guy brought this big dump truck through the drive-thru. Like, this is insane if he did. Like, he went around. There's no trash. I focus too much on things that does not concern me. So, and then that's pretty much it, I think.
Well, good morning.
Hi, I have a mobile order, Shauna.
Yes, ma'am. Thank you for choosing on the go. Come on around, baby.
Thank you. Yeah, so work now, play date at 11, 12 o'clock. I am gonna sign my papers and finish Taylor's hair. I see I'm gonna have to, or this phone is gonna have to get used to me, because when I turn the camera on, it's not facing me, and that's a problem. This phone knows all about that. You know, so when the phone comes on, I'm not a narcissist or anything, but I'm gonna need you to be facing me. You should know this by now. I've been using this phone to record for quite some time. Quite some time, meaning like a week, a week and a half. I have some polish. I need to polish my nails. Is this top on? Okay. I got this top. It doesn't feel like this top is really on this coffee, but here's the first sip before the light changes and knock you guys over. Gotta go. It's good. It's so sweet though. tell me why I missed the light. I just missed that light. Messing with y'all. Oh, let me finish these. Seriously? Nails should never look like this. As a young lady, no. Y'all know I don't even play with red like that. My nails are so messed up. This is how you can tell that they're messed up. I'll show you in a minute. On my thumb. See how the, it's separated? I don't know what all that polish is doing. God. Okay, plans have changed for today. My property manager just called me and was like, do you have a minute? I have some news that's probably gonna devastate you. I'm like, oh my God, what happened? In my head, I'm thinking that. I was like, okay, what? He was like, the person that was in your unit, I don't know if they went into some sort of rage, but they have the place trashed. He was like, the carpet, which I thought was hardwood floors. He was like, the carpet is not the same carpet that I saw a few weeks ago. And my carpet guys are backed up. The earliest I could probably get you in your place is the 11th. That's like 15 days for my actual movement. And it probably won't even be the 11th. I don't know what the heck. Yeah, so I was like, well, he was like, I know you had like an immediate move-in date, but, and then we're looking into another unit, but we'll just be piecing things together. And that's not an upgraded unit either. I'm like, okay, so now this is starting to sound really ghetto and what the girls were talking about. You know, the people that I asked about the unit or about living there. So I will not be moving on Saturday. I have lights being turned on tomorrow. I have the cable people coming on Saturday. My furniture is supposed to be delivered on Saturday. So now I'm on the phone right now with them. I have to call two different stores because my furniture, my sofa, it's a sectional. One is at this store and the other is at that another store. So this is really killing it. And my car, all this stuff, I just ordered furniture from Target on last night. What was it? Oh, a desk. Where am I gonna put that? I'm gonna just see how long they can hold it there for me. This is not good. Like, this is not good at all. There's just too much stuff that's all over the place. And I just need this stuff in, like, the apartment that I'm gonna be living in. This store, they were asking, they were like, okay, so when are you gonna get this? I'm like, Saturday. Is it? Okay, that's fine. Now I have to tell them it won't be the Saturday. It won't even be next Saturday. And it probably won't even be the Saturday after that. Like, come on. He said the 10th. The 10th is a Thursday. I work on Thursdays. Oh my God. Well, that's what it is. There's nothing I can do. But this is starting to sound like really ghetto. I've gotten the check already. So, my rent's gonna have to be prorated now. That's what it is. I ordered some towels also from Target. I don't have any space to put all this stuff. I was supposed to be moving it in 3 days. Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Yeah, I was supposed to be moving in 3 days. That's pushed back to like at least 15. Okay, well, that's what's going on. I don't know if I had anything else to tell you. Yeah. Shauna, you guys are supposed to be delivering my couch from the Big Lots to different Big Lots actually on Saturday. Yeah, so I just got a call from my property manager. My apartment is not ready and it probably won't be ready until like the 11th. So I will give you a call then. Do I need to give you a deposit or anything? Okay, I'm gonna go speak with him now so he can give me an exact date. But I'll let you know later on, probably next week, because it may not be like the actual date. Okay, thank you so much. Bye. Hey Siri, call Dominion Energy. Actually, I don't know if I need to call. Yeah, no, cancel. This is crazy. Okay, so I need to call. Oh, no, the cable people are calling me back. So that's good. They're gonna call when I Does that truck have the Eagles on it? They're gonna call when I'm in the office, I'm sure. Doing all this paperwork stuff. Well, there's not a whole, I think there's just like a few things I need to sign actually. And this is what I'm dressed like going to the bank. I do have a little sweater. I don't want to go in there with like my arms out. It is a financial institute. I just didn't want to, I didn't have time to change. That is an Eagles truck. Look at that. Oh my God. So cool. Is it Eagles? Wait, that's a monkey? I don't know. That's so cool. Okay, Philadelphia Eagles. Go Eagles. I will forever be an Eagles fan, by the way. Yeah, so, yeah. So the date that I told the father of my kids that I was moving, the 10th, because that would have been my actual last day at the house. I guess that's my actual day to move into the apartment. And it probably won't even be the 10th. This is so crazy. Yeah. Well, my GPS says that I will get to the bank right at 12 o'clock. I just dropped London off at her play date. Her mom said she'll just text me when it's time to pick her up. This is London's first play date. I don't let my kids go anywhere. Not London. London has yet to go like anywhere to anyone's house. No sleepovers, nothing like that. Like, I don't play those games. But I've seen her mom now 3-4 times, and they're good friends. Like, they're really good friends. The mom and dad is in the house. You know, it's a stable family. And this is what's important to me. Yeah, so it's that. That's what it is. I need to go to UPS and drop this off. I feel like there's someone else I need to call. Oh, well, here's what happened. When I was talking to the property manager, I was like, well, yeah, I guess that's fine. I was like, but now I have not seen this place yet. Because when he started telling me about the carpet being nasty, I'm like, okay, so I thought that had hardwood floors. I didn't tell him that, but I was like, okay, so I haven't seen this place yet. Is there any way that I can come and see it? Because I've like ordered furniture and stuff and I need to order more stuff. He's like, yeah, so that's fine. We can show you the model unit. It's on the first floor. It's just like the unit that you're gonna have with upgrades and stuff. So at least I'll get to see what the place looks like right now. Look, I don't know, he might give me like a free month's rent or something like that, because this is a lot. Like, I can't even, I won't be able to drive with all this stuff in my car. Yeah. So I'm excited about that. So I get to go see the place. I'm gonna go straight from the bank. I did most of the pay. I signed everything. I'm not really sure what I'm going to the bank for right now to sign. It's 11:49. I thought I did everything over the phone. Oh, I wanted to tell you about the process. I think I started, but it was just so smooth. I guess when your credit gets, you know, and get your credit fixed, you know, when your credit starts looking a little good, things are so smooth. Like, she didn't have to, like, finagle and do anything extra for me. I'm really blessed. I'm so happy that my life is starting to go on track. So little stuff like this, like department's not ready, none of that stuff is bothering me. Like, I'm not bothered. And I still got up and drove today, even though I have like some extra money, some unexpected money. This will probably give me time to go ahead and knock out another month's rent. So that's good. I'm going to continue to drive. I'm going to drive this car until the wheels fall off, and then I'm going to trade it in. That's what I wanted to talk to you guys about. Also, this car is probably going to be, I'm probably not going to get a new car ever again in life. I won't say never, because I'm going to be rich soon. Do you know that? I'm going to be rich before I'm 50. Yeah. So that's going to happen. But yeah, I won't be leasing cars, but as far as worrying about like mileage and all that stuff and maintenance on a car, I will always get a car now. If Lord's will, he's probably laughing at me right now. Like, oh, really? You will? But you know, Lord's will, I will always get a car that's maybe 2 to 3 years older, you know, than the current year. Did I say that right? So if it's 20, what is this, 22? This is a 2018, so I'll always get cars that are like 2 to 3 years, like below what the year is. And then just make sure I get the maintenance package, the extended warranty, and then I won't have to freak out when repairs come and stuff. I really wish there was somewhere for me to put this phone. Oh my God, my hand is killing me. I'm gonna have to get a dash charger thing. But yeah, that's how I'm gonna start buying cars from now on. I have some more exciting news, but I cannot share this news. I just don't want y'all in my business like that right now. So yeah, I'm gonna save that for later. That's if I ever tell you guys at all. But yeah, people are probably looking at me like, are you crazy? I'm not crazy. I'm excited. Now it's 12:01. Yeah, so that's how I'm gonna buy my cars. And like I said, I won't care about mileage and stuff like that, because I'm forever gonna trade a car in. So I'll probably always have a car payment, which, you know, because take this for instance. I just refinanced this car. I owed $18,000. With the money that I got back, I now owe $19,000. I'm not caring about like an extra $1,000, because who gives a crap? I'm not gonna keep this car until all that's paid off anyway. I hope I don't sound really stupid in what I'm saying. I hope what I'm saying is like a really good thing, you know, and I don't end up being an idiot in the end. No one wants a car payment forever. People like to get their cars and pay it off, like pay it off early also. And then, but that's for me, that's when all my problems started happening. As soon as my warranty was gone and my car was paid off, my last car, my Jeep, problems after problems. My car sat for like 9 months, probably longer. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna do from now on. Just trade a car in, and yeah, maybe I'll get my X5. Maybe I will get my X5. And I thought about leasing. I was watching a YouTuber. She says all she does is lease cars because she doesn't really need a car. And this chick is balling. Like, she leases expensive cars. What does she have right now? Maserati. Nope. I don't know. I'm not gonna say because I'm not sure. Yeah, I don't know what kind of car she has. But I know she had a Lexus before she got this current car. But yeah, I looked a little better than this earlier. They're always running this light. I'm excited to see this apartment. All this other stuff that I'm talking, yeah, it's important, but I'm excited to see this apartment. You know, and I ended up not having to work today at all. Routes were dropped, so that's why you know, they didn't call me in. And I was hoping that they did not call me in. Because I've been called into work before. And I go. There was only one time that I was not able to go. I think they've only called me in like 3 times though. And then one time I volunteered to work. So I got there right before it was time to like load out and stuff. I'm a great employee. So I just really like my job. Like, I love that job. I really do. You know, and I do what I need to do. And I wanted to talk to you about that also. I'm just ranting, running my mouth. This is like 10 minutes in. I love my job. I got a text message. Oh, that's from London's friend's mom. She wanted to know if London had any allergies. Yeah, I'm a great employee. I'm actually on my way to getting my third raise. I have gotten, I've gotten 2 raises already since I've been there. And I've been there for 1 year. And it's hard to believe it's been a year. I've been there for a year and March, April, May, June, July. No, wait, May, June, July. A year and in like 2 months, I'm about to get my third raise. Anytime they talk about people in the company that, yeah, I see probably 5 people here that's gonna get this and gonna get that, I'm always in that 5, you know, or 4. I come to work, you know, I do what I need to do. They're always giving me, and I know this for a fact because I know, I always get the most stops. If I'm not the person with the most, I'm the second person with the most stops, you know. And they had explained why they do it, because they'll give me all the stops because, you know, I do the route, I know how to do the route and stuff. And then, but they will have someone come take a few from me, and then I go help someone else. So if I have, my minimum stops is usually 160 stops a day. That's just what it is. You know, yesterday I had 174 stops that I did all by myself, with no help. There was no help yesterday. We had 4 call outs on yesterday. Yeah. So I don't, Target is telling me that some things are ready. View my order. Yeah, so that's just what's going on. I hope I don't forget to put this sweater on. It is 11:58. The bank is like right up there. What's her name? PETA? Wait, what's her name? Okay, so I will talk to you guys when I'm done at the bank. Okay, goodbye. This is what my hair looks like. I don't know if you were able to see like my entire hair.